In this example, we are given that a hydrogen atom and electron makes a transition from N1 to N2 state, where N1 and N2 are the principal quantum numbers of the two states. And if we assume Bohr model to be valid, it is given that the time period of the electron in the initial state is 8 times that in the final state. And here we are required to find what are the possible values of N1 and N2. Now, in this situation, transition is from N1 to N2. So, here we can see, as we know, we can write time period of electron revolution in nth orbit is directly proportional to the cube of quantum number n. So, this implies from state 1 to 2, if the time periods are T1 and T2, then the ratio can be given as N1 cube by N2 cube. And in this situation, we are given that T1 is equals to 8 times that of T2, because we are given that in the initial state, the time period is 8 times that in the final state. So, we substitute here T1 by T2 is equals to 8. We can see we are getting N1 by N2 cube is equals to 8. This implies here we can see we are getting N1 is equals to 2N2. So, if we substitute different values for N2 and correspondingly N1 are obtained, then we can say possible values of N1 and N2 are here if N1 and N2 are obtained for N2 equals to 1, N1 will be 2. For N2 equals to 2, N1 will be 4. For N2 equals to 3, N1 will be 6. And so on, many values can be obtained and that will be the answer to our problem.